Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Danny and we are at the last track of side A from Blown to Blown by Bob Dylan. And first three songs, completely different one to next. Yeah, and I cannot wait to hear more. I'm completely, I won't say blown away, but I definitely did not expect to enjoy it this much. And yeah, thanks for recommending it in the comments multiple times, and thanks for voting in the poll that I had on YouTube, as you've seen. And if you're new to the channel, yeah, I'm reacting for the first time to the author that I never heard before. And if you want to check more of my videos, you have a lot of Neil Young reactions, Crosby, Stills, Nash, Grateful Dead, and many others. So yeah. Without any further ado, One of Us Must Know Sooner or Later is the next one. I'll share a couple of comments after the song. Thanks for watching.
I didn't mean to treat you so. You shouldn't take it so personal. I didn't mean to make you so sad. You just happened to be there, that's all. When I saw you say goodbye to your friend and smile, thought it was well understood that you'd be coming back in a little while. I didn't know that you were saying goodbye for good. Oh, sooner or later, one of us must know that you just did what you were supposed to do. Sooner or later, one of us must know that I really did try to get close to you. I couldn't see what you could show me. Your scarf, it kept your mouth well hidden. I couldn't see how you could know me, but you said you knew me, and I believed you did. When you whispered in my ear, ask me if I was leaving with you or her. I didn't realize just what I did hear. I didn't realize how young you were. Oh, sooner or later, one of us must know that you're just doing what you're supposed. Sooner or later, one of us must know that I really did try to get close to you. I couldn't see when it started snowing. Your voice was up. Where we were going, but you said you knew, and I took your word. And then you told me later, as I apologized, that you were just kidding me, you weren't really from the farm. And I told you as you crawled out my eyes that I never really meant to do you any harm. Oh, sooner or later, all of us must know that you just did what you're supposed to do. Sooner or later, all of us must know that I really did try to get close to you.
Yeah, another one that I'm really, really impressed with. Man, this album is on fire. This is very, very good. I'm completely surprised how much I like it. I think I said it in the previous video as well. But yeah, first, hands down to the supporting band or the group he played with. I really dig that piano in the back, especially like... They're setting the atmosphere, right? If you read the lyrics, it's there's no like introduction and then the middle part and then resolvement, but the music really plays makes it almost like I won't say a musical, but it brings so much. It becomes a so vivid story. And yeah, the lyrics are very straightforward. I think we all understand what was happening there. And oh boy, did he messed up. I really like that part when he's saying that you were just kidding me. You weren't really from the farm. I don't know, was he making these things up or just... I don't know why this is so funny. But sounds like he was very naive or he was trying to maybe tease her, to kind of seduce her, I don't know, and then he went too far. It's so funny. Great lyrics, great instrumentation, really, really love the track. Big thumbs up. Side A is brilliant, and I cannot wait to hear if the mood and the instrumentation will and the lyrics will change on the next sides. But yeah, so far 10 out of 10. I've really, really enjoyed it. Thank you so much for recommending this and for pushing it, and for pushing me to do it. And if you stayed until the end of the video, again, thank you so much. I appreciate your attention, your engagement in the comments. For every like and subscription, really motivates me to go forward. And until next time, take care and bye-bye.